Today is Tuesday, November 17th, and this is Tommy Media's News in 90. I'm Jacqueline Strunk. For the second week in a row, the St. Thomas Center for Well-Being reported a significant jump in COVID-19 cases on campus. Between November 6th and November 13th, the center reported an increase from 80 positive tests to 127. St. Thomas is offering free COVID-19 tests Wednesday, November 18th and Thursday, November 19th. Check Tommy Media for the full story. Amazon opened an online pharmacy Tuesday that allows customers to order medication or prescription refills and have them delivered to their front doors in days. Amazon will sell commonly prescribed medications such as pills, creams, and refrigerated medications such as insulin. It will not sell drugs that are often abused. Most insurance coverage is accepted. Prime members who don't have insurance can buy generic or brand name drugs with an Amazon discount. The Minnesota Vikings defeated the Chicago Bears 19-13 Monday night. Quarterback Kirk Cousins won for the first time in 10 career Monday night starts. The Vikings won for just the fourth time in 18 games at Soldier Field since it reopened in 2003. The Vikings will play the Dallas Cowboys on Sunday. For TommyMedia.com, I'm Jacqueline Strunk.